the Career, Technical, and Agriculture Education Department, CTAE, we would like to congratulate the class of 2020. Mrs. Monday, Ms. Lewis, Ms. Potter, Mrs. Neesmith, Mr. Sloan, Warrant Officer Washington, Senior Chief Steve, Master Sergeant McNeil, and myself, Mrs. May, are so proud of you. And we want you to continue the skills that you have learned in our classes to build a better future for you and your family. Congratulations, class of 2020.
What's up, what's the cap class of 2020? Hope everyone is staying safe out there. Just wanted to send a message to say we love you, we care, and we miss you guys, and we will get through this together. Take care, guys.
Congratulations to the Southwest Cab class of 2020. My advice to you is to always keep a jar of peanut butter and a loaf of bread wherever you work. Be it the dorm room, the boardroom, or the office, you never know when you'll find yourself starving and either too lazy, too broke, or too busy to find food. You can thank me later. Never even try. Do it for your country. Do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're sitting in the hall of fame.
Class of 2020, I know this is not how you plan to end your high school career, but I know great things are on the horizon for each and every one of you. You're going to go out, you're going to change the world, you're going to make this world a better place. I look forward to seeing what it is you all are going to do. Congratulations, class of 2020.
To the senior class of 2020. Well, one thing is for certain, we can definitely say there will never be another class like you guys. So, although the year did not go the way we all planned, I want y'all to know I'm proud of y'all. I want y'all to continue to go forth and be groundbreaking and set records and be unique, just like your senior year was. And know that if you need anything, Mrs. Teague and the Counseling Center and the whole Southwest Acad family is always here for you guys. I'm proud. Go 2020. Woo!
Hey class of 2020, it's Ms. Parrish. Just wanted to tell you that we love you, we miss you, and we are so proud of you. And always remember that 2020...
Hello class of 2020, I am so proud of each one of you. I'm so sorry that the world just decided to unfold in a dramatic way and you didn't get to have your celebrations, but we celebrate you every day in our hearts. I love you, love you, love you, love you. I'm sorry I didn't get to have my full time with you, but I just wish you all the best. Everything that you're experiencing now is because y'all are the GOATs. Y'all can set the world on fire. I can't wait to see everything you all do. I love you.
Congratulations on this momentous occasion that you are about to embark upon. I'm so very proud of all of you, and I know that you have so much to offer the world. I know that you all are strong and that you will survive this and many more things that you are going to do. I pray for each and every one of you that you will have a wonderful summer. Please be safe and take care. And know that I love you and that we at Southwest Cab love you and keep you all in our prayers.
Hey guys, this is Ms. Parsons. Congratulations, class of 2020. You're the class of perfect vision. Even though I don't think you saw the pandemic coming, but that's okay. I'm not judging. I know this might not be what you guys wanted or the outcome, but again, you guys did what you had to do. You put in the work and you are now graduates of 2020. And that is completely and totally awesome. You did it. I would just like to say this little bit of advice. One, get lots of sleep. Two, love as hard as you can. And three, if you're the smartest person in your group, you need a new group. Whether that's in college, whether that's in business, whether that's just in life, you want to be able to learn from others who know more than you. That's it. You want to be that way. And lastly, I want to end with this. Excellence is always criticized by mediocrity. So if you are doing excellent things in your life and you go on to do amazing things, those who criticize you the most are the ones that are most basic of all. They're not doing nothing. So you keep doing you, and you keep reaching for the top. All right, class of 2020, you did your thing. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ooh.
Hey seniors, class of 2020, it's Miss Robbins just dropping in to send you so much love, peace, and blessings on this day as you prepare to embark on the next journey of your life. Whatever it is that you choose to do, whatever you decide, I just pray that you flourish in it and live your life to the absolute fullest. Stay safe, be great, and always know that I love you and I miss you. And I'm cheering for you. Congratulations, I'll see you soon.
Okay, to the class of 2020, I want to take a moment to congratulate you on your hard work and your effort for 4 years of your accomplishment. I know this is not how you wanted to end your senior year. However, this event is going to make you stronger and better and get you prepared for a future that you will never know what could happen. So again, congratulations to the class of 2020. Hope we see you again soon. And I'll see you at homecoming 2020. Thank you.
Hello, SWD, class of 2020. This is Mrs. Brown, and I just wanted to send a word of encouragement to you all. You are doing an absolutely fabulous job staying committed to completing your classwork. Special love for my Chapel Hill Magnet babies. I am so very proud of you all and proud of all of our senior students. We wish you all the best. Continue to hang in there and stay strong, and we know you're going to continue to do fabulous and wonderful things when you graduate.
Hey, guys. Long time no see. Listen, what a semester. But that's okay. Things don't always go as planned, and sometimes that's a good thing. One thing's for sure, that doesn't stop you from going out there and doing your thing. You know what I'm saying? So hey, keep on pressing. Keep on doing what you do. Set those goals and reach them, then set another goal and reach that one too. Keep on. Never stop reaching. Never stop climbing. In fact, shoot for the moon. And if you're unsuccessful, at least you'll be amongst the stars. Congratulations and good luck, class of 2020.
Hey, class of 2020, SWD. It's Mr. B just coming out, giving you a quick shout out. We miss you guys. We wish you could see you off. But hey, this is the way that we got to do it this year. You guys are the class of perseverance. Continue to persevere, regardless of what obstacles come your way. You guys can do it. We miss you, but be strong, what the future holds, and you got it. Take care, love you.
Hello, class of 2020. My name is Mrs. Bree Gilbert, and I have been your senior sponsor for the year 2019-2020. I must say, this has been a roller coaster ride to get you what you needed for graduation. I'm so happy and so proud of you guys. Mwah.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. Best wishes to everyone. I hope you go out and live your best life. Go be great. Words of wisdom. Life is about two things. The relationship you have with people and the decisions you make. Hey, take those words of wisdom and have a good life. Go Panthers.
Hey, 2020. I hope all is well with you and your loved ones. I know this spring has been very, very different for you. And I hate that you missed out on a lot of the things that you've been looking forward to. However, I want you to be encouraged. I want you to know that your best is ahead of you. And we love you and we support you. And we'll always remember you guys because you're going to go on to change the world. This is not a setback, but a setup for something greater that lies ahead. Take care.
Be believers, be leaders, be astronauts, be champions, be truth seekers.
Class of 2020, congratulations. This is Dr. Manair. Just wanted to take this opportunity to congratulate you, to say how very proud of you we are. Please go out into the world, do great things. Congratulations.
Good afternoon, Southwest Cab. This is Principal Glanton giving you a shout out today as we are still yet on the coronavirus break. Listen, seniors, I love you. I just want to send a quick word to you, let you know we're thinking about you guys. We hope you're remaining safe. I hope you're pushing through all the digital environments and all the digital lessons because graduation is coming around. And we know that we're going to do some good things for you guys, but we need you to finish the race. That's right, finish the race. You can do this. And so do the good work, continue to embrace the good traditions, grind to graduation, SWD for life, going corona crazy out here. Be safe. Talk to you later. Peace.
Good afternoon. My name is Chief Warrant Officer Greg Washington. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for the national anthem. Please be seated. We are here this evening at pre-commencement to celebrate the graduating class of 2020. As you prepare to depart from Southwest Dekalb, let's look back at your past years and reflect on your growth academically, socially, and culturally. It's my pleasure to welcome the distinguished class of 2020, along with our families, friends, and teachers to pre-commencement of Southwest Dekalb High School. Now we will have Dr. Thomas Glanton.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished members of the audience and friends of Southwest Dekalb High School. Thank you very much for joining us today on our virtual pre-commencement and senior award ceremony as we look to celebrate these highly talented and distinguished graduating class of 2020. It is a pleasure to have you with us today as we recognize the accomplishments of these wonderful young adults. At this time, we will proceed with the special awards and acknowledgments.
At this time, we would like to congratulate and recognize our valedictorians and salutatorians of the class of 2020. Our resident valedictorian is Diavani Johnson.
Diavani Johnson will be attending Southern University and Agriculture and Mechanical College. She will be majoring in biology pre-med. Her career aspiration is to become a pediatric cardiothoracic surgeon.
Our resident salutatorian is Jalen Miner.
Jalen Miner will be attending Kennesaw State University. He will be majoring in mechanical engineering. His career aspiration is to use his engineering degree to improve the lives of others. Our magnet valedictorian is Nyla Witherington. Nyla Witherington will be attending Alabama State University. She will be majoring in biochemistry. Her career aspiration is to become a pediatrician.
And our magnet salutatorian is Ida February.
Ida February will be attending Georgia Institute of Technology. She will be majoring in biomedical engineering. Her career aspiration is to become a biomedical engineer.
Congratulations.
And now we would like to recognize the top 10% of the class of 2020. Nyla Wetherington, Diabani Johnson, Ida Fabere, Jalen Miner, Diamond Newsom, Sierra Lee, Kendall Davis, Eugene Brown, Samaja Bing, Jasmine Jones, Naomi Grant, Jordan Johnson, Hassana Sessoms, Whitney Vasquez Reyes, Chelsea Dollison, Braden Isom, Ayana Hunt, Tanaya Collins, Ayani Dodd, Kamaya Cargill, Caitlin Davis, Alexandria Scott, Ajari Maddox, Reginald Lee, Ashley White, Monet Sessoms, Quashada Johnson, Dame Alvarez Flores, Prisca Barbara. Congratulations, top 10% of the class of 2020.
Good afternoon. I would like to take a moment to recognize our star student for the class of 2020, Ms. Ida Fabere. Along with our star student, I would like to recognize our star teacher for the school year 2020. That's Ms. Maria Bill Parker. Congratulations. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. I'm here today to recognize the Coca-Cola Award recipients here, the 2020 senior class. First set of awards I'd like to give out today is the most outstanding male and female athletes. The male recipient is Tommy Wright. Good job, Tommy. Appreciate it. Wonderful job. Wonderful job. He's one of the most dynamic athletes in the building. The female recipient for this year is Kendall Davis. Great job, Kendall. She's a well-rounded individual. She participates in two sports. She does a really fine job. Thank you. The next award I'd like to give away is the Panther Pride Award. This goes to that person that exemplifies the most outstanding school spirit, leadership, athletics, extracurricular activities. And with no further ado, this person that I like to recognize is Alexandra Scott, Miss SWD. And the next award I like to give away is our academic award, which is recognized as the person that has good citizenship and good academic achievement and good character and good personality. And I think this person exemplifies that to the T. And the recipient of this award is Kamaya Cargill. Great job, young lady. Fine young lady. She's headed off to FAMU in the fall. Great job. These are your Coca-Cola Award recipients for the senior class of 2020. Go Panthers.
Good afternoon. We would like to recognize our Career, Technical, and Agriculture Education, CTAE, class of 2020 pathway completers. Congratulations.
Congratulations to the 2020 honorees for A Honor Roll. Daime Alvarez Flores, Samaj Bing, Devin Brewington, Kendall Davis, Chelsea Dollison, Keith Duckett, Ida Fabere, Morgan Frazier, Cheyenne Garrison, Naomi Grant, Oluwasun Ijimayoa, Tierica Jefferson, Latonya Jester, Jasmine Jones, Makaya Middleton, Jalen Miner, Jeterion Moon, Hassana Sessoms, Akila Tobias, Nyla Wetherington, Ashley White. Congratulations to those of you that have earned A Honor Roll. Now we will be presenting AB Honor Roll for the class of 2020.
Glennis Adam,
Priska Babara, Samaya Bailey, Jamaya Beebe, Tori Boswell, Jelani Bridgewater, Anaya Brooks, Nakari Brown, Kamaya Cargill, Ernest Kaysen, Jordan Cheeks, LaQuentin Chung, Reginald Clark, Tamaya Coleman, Nasir Collins, Tania Collins, Jackson Coppins, Courtney Coven, Terrace Daniel, Daniel Franklin, Monique Frazier, Jamal Gibbs, Candace Hamilton, Xavier Harris, Makai Hurd, Marche Holston, Kelvin Horton, Ayania Hunt, Daron Hunter, Kayla Jackson, Alexis Johnson, Amari Johnson, Ariana Johnson, Diovanni Johnson, Kaylani Jones, Tara Lamar, Alfred Lee, Sierra Lee, Reginald Lee, Chase Lloyd, Jamel Lloyd, Ariana Lowe, Brandon Martin, Ajari Maddox, Tiara Miller, Shalicia Mills, Renasia Mitchell, Akil Muhammad, Cameron Nalone, Trinity Newsom, Diamond Newsom, Zakia Ochoa, Mark Peck, Aminata Powell, Eugene Quillens, Casey Reeves, Destiny Remy, Zechariah Richards, Alexandria Scott, Monet Sessoms, Raymond Sinkfield Shaw, Raymond Smith, Chandler Stupert, Ariel Sutton, Benjamin Terawali, Chayla Terry, Darbrina Thomas, Shanice Thomas, Bernard Todd, Denaya Vaughn, Whitney Vasquez Reyes, Jared Walton, Markiah Winkfield, Jemiah Wright, Tommy Wright, Isaiah Yancey. Congratulations to those of you that have earned this distinctive honor.
Chasing a dream where passion is her fuel, Ebony Browning is a native of Decatur, Georgia, and a Southwest DeKalb High School alumna. A graduate of Savannah State University, Ebony majored in mass communications with a concentration in radio and television with a minor in sociology. She received her master's degree in human behavior from Capella University. During her matriculation at Savannah State, Ebony also gained her own radio gospel show entitled Voices of Faith. Currently, Ebony is a media and entertainment entrepreneur and is also an MC for Stars and Strikes and has just made history as being part of the first hype crew for the Atlanta Falcons, known as the Bird Gang. Ebony believes that if you have goals, strive to reach them, and if you have passion, pursue it wholeheartedly. Introducing our 2020 Virtual Pre-Commencement and Senior Award Speaker, Miss Ebony Browning.
Greetings to the Southwest DeKalb graduating class of 2020. I am Ebony Browning, a proud Panther and alumni class of 2005. Congratulations on all your hard work, awards, and success that you have accomplished over the 4 years you have been in high school. Let's not overlook the trouble, obstacles, and failed attempts that has brought you to this point. You can't celebrate your victories without acknowledging the struggle that it took to receive your diploma. Let me briefly tell you about my journey. I was just like you 15 years ago, receiving inspiration and motivation during this graduation season. Anxious and excited about graduating from high school, but uncertain about the new chapter that was ahead with entering college. I was denied entry into the universities of my choice. I began to panic because I was 1 week away from graduating and still was not accepted into college. My principal at the time, Mr. Bradshaw, asked me what college I was attending. I told him I was unsure because of my denial letters. As a result, because he was aware of my good character, work ethic, and involvement in extracurricular activities, he said, "We have to change that answer." He made a call to his alma mater, and within 1 week, I was accepted into Savannah State University. That lesson that you should take from that is you never know who is watching, so always remain focused, goal-driven, and optimistic. You never know if that person who is watching can open that closed door. And to the quarantine class of 2020, you are destined for greatness and success. You have obtained your high school diploma during a national pandemic and during a very uncertain time. You are the first class to ever do it. You set the bar high for those to follow you. I know this moment for you does not look like the ideal graduation you anticipated and hoped for, but you did it and overcame adversity. When life hands you lemons, turn it into a lemonade stand, producing results during a trying time. When you graduate as a Panther, you are a Panther for life. Take pride in your school. Reserve a place in your heart for those who are coming after you. Remember, Panthers, stay focused, keep going, and pay it forward. Congratulations, class of 2020.
And thank you, Ebony Browning, for those wonderful remarks. It's always great to hear from a graduate, a fellow Panther. And to our graduating class of 2020, I have some inspiring words for you today. We want to congratulate you for a job well done. You have run the race, and you have finished the course, and now you are here at the pinnacle of your high school career. You are a graduate. We want to say congratulations to you and want to encourage you to continue to press forward to greatness. Remember that the race is not always given to the swift, but you must always work hard. You must always do your absolute best. We want to encourage you to always make good decisions because you will become the sum of the decisions that you make. So congratulations to you. Continue to make us proud. Continue to grind to higher heights. Remember to embrace the good traditions, grind into graduation. You've done it. We are Southwest DeKalb. And at this time, we'll move forward with celebrating Southwest DeKalb with the playing of our alma mater. Thank you.
Thank you.